See you. You too. Keep looking. No, don't smash. You see him?
No.
No? I'll go right there.
Yes. Yes, that's it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Careful. There you go. Down. Oh, down his head. Where's the rest of him? Where's the rest of his body? So easy.
Easy.
Don't smash him. If you can't get him that way, come this way. There you go. Here, I'll get him out. And then you can work with him. Careful. Don't want to poke him.
Why do I not want to poke
him? You don't want his head pointing at you. Always keep his head pointed away, okay?
Come back over
here. Come closer.
There we go.
No, I don't want him looking at him.
It's alright. You don't want him looking at you. Let him down and go pick him up and move him again. Okay. There you go. Yep. Yep. Move him away from Granny. Quick. Just like that. Okay. Begin. Back up. He can move a little faster on this carpet because he can get traction. He can go. So you gotta stay with him. Stay with him. I'm gonna get a hook too.
Okay.
I mean, you can hook him.
Well, you gotta. I'm letting him point at you because he'll get you piggies. You ain't wearing no shoes. You just set your stake hook right in front of him, it'll crawl over it, and you can pick him up and move him. Just like that. It's always slow and gentle. Get him. Bring him back over here to me. Pop. There you go. Good job.